blue pepper. I forgot that last week was Squeak Whistle's day. Well, now that I mentioned it, I could finally say it's still Squeak Whistle's day. Have a good night.